Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 5 of the Scarborough Athletic Road to Champions League Glory Career Mode in Football Manager 2019. Now, as we know the same, you may have noticed I've made quite a bit of progress since the last episode. That's just an indication that I will not be broadcasting every single game or recording every single game, since it will take too long to reach our target. So, and take up too many episodes. So, as you can see at the start of this one, we are currently on the 2nd of April. We have already wrapped up the Northern Premier League Premier Division, which means we're going to be promoted presumably to the Vanarama National North. Division 1 North, correction. Where we will be promoted to, presumably. And the next game is against Buxton, but you can Bamber Bridge, but you can see in the next game is an FA Cup semi-final against Liverpool, and that game will be in 4 days' time after this one. So that will be in today's episode. We will be chasing down a place in the FA Cup final. $522,000 up. As you can see, we've got an overall balance of $15.8 million. That's down to adjustments that I made. Make sure this series wasn't going to take too long, but let's see that we're 5-2 on. Expect so, and field left, then there's a line. Attack. We can focus on attacking movement. Right quickness then. But we'll do it that way, I suppose. And that's what we'll be going for. Thank you. Hang on a minute. One or two of these might be decent then. Yes. Wow, he is decent. Contracted to Tottenham. Good natural fitness, he's got good pace. We can certainly deal with him. And he's on a release. To pick him up. June 2021. Right, so that's fine. So anybody else? Man City, if I can grab one from there. Liverpool's just about good enough. Daniel Benter, what's he got? Heading of 14, that's pretty good for me. It's pretty good indeed. Think about picking him up as well. Two big players. Can we possibly entice him to come in on a 2-year deal? Perhaps if we up his. Bonus for the FA Cup. Sheet bonus and a unused substitute fee up to 55 and a yearly weighted rise of some 20%. So that seems good to me. Anybody else? Reece Williams. Right. He's got the ability already. Reece Williams. And I didn't realize. I forgot that this was a way you could effectively improve. Squad, pick up the ones that they, pick up the ones that they tend to leave, and then sign to your own. Right. So, I think he's good enough to come in next season. He gets a signing on fee of some. It's a little bit more than that, 2.5k. That is £575 a week for a 2-year contract on the terms he wants. Yep, that's fine. Right, so that's three of them. That's good. Yeah, pretty good. Right, so we've got at least three of the youth players there. So if we can improve the quality of the under 23s because of these lot, then we can. Here's Bamford Bridge, 2-6 on. We are expected to win this. I I'm gonna give Seth Patrick a run out. Oh, he's on loan. He can't. He's on loan, so he is away at the club. So I'm gonna give Will Allen a return at the attacking mid position. Say the guys in it. Don't know what to do out there. What happened in this match so far? So Will Annan comes up with the goal there to give Scarborough the lead. Bridge nil, Scarborough 1. Good win there, and that sets us up well for the Liverpool game, of which I will be showing extended highlights. Here comes the big game, folks. I have submitted offers for two of Liverpool's players. certainly, have him in for next season. That good. I tend to agree with you on Liverpool going very defensive. Certainly against Liverpool, we're going to be not. Nagoma is to join from Tottenham. A big game. How about this? Gentlemen, I will be we will be getting quite defensive this game, but we will look to go attacking the longer it goes. This could be a massive, massive game. Certainly not playing in this. None of the youngsters are playing in this game. We need them to. None of the youngsters are playing in this game. We need them to. Fit when he's there. Need them all to be fit. Our strongest side out there, so shouldn't be a problem getting through here. And go on. Settle for that. Two and a half time. You've done it, lads. You've only gone and done it. Well done. Make a record of this, folks. Thank you. some. And then through to the FA Cup final. Well done, lads. Absolutely superb. Five games in the Premier League season left to run. We are already at the end of April. Barnsley, Workington, Hensford, Lancaster and Micklover in the next five fixtures, obviously before the FA Cup final. We'll take on either Manchester United or Wolves. It's going to be Manchester United. May 18th. In 4 or 5 years' time, yeah, well done, lads. So that completes this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoyed it. I'm sorry you didn't see any actual goals, but I'm pleased to see we got three decent wins there, and an even better win in the FA Cup semi against Liverpool. See you guys later for the next one.